Hi friends, welcome to Easy English Channel. In today's session, I am going to tell you the difference between repair and impair. Before commencing on with the session, friends, I would like to recommend you that if you have not subscribed Easy English Channel, do subscribe Easy English Channel and get latest videos on your screen. So let's start with today's session, friends. Today's session, we are going to talk about repair and impair. So let's start with two sentences. Let's say, I have repaired my bike, now it's working properly. Second, loud noise of traffic can impair your hearing. So repair and impair, these words have totally different meanings altogether. When we say repair means to bring something into good condition or improving its condition or making it very good, whereas impair means to disturb something or to weaken something or to make it more weak. So we, as you have seen in the sentence, I have said that loud noise of traffic can impair your hearing. That means it is going to disturb your hearing or it is going to disturb your listening power. So repair means is to bring something into good condition, whereas impair means is to weaken something or to disturb something. So friends, I hope you have understood the difference between repair and impair. Keep connecting with the channel to get more videos on English language, and we would be uploading more interesting videos related to English language. You can write down on comment section for any new topic, or you can email me directly if you want to communicate with me on certain topics. Thank you friends for watching Easy English Channel. Keep connected with the channel to get more videos on English language. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.